5 reasons why SLS 3D printing could be the right choice for you. Selective laser sintering works great for certain types of applications and not so great for others. Here are 5 key advantages that would make this powder bed technology the ideal choice for you. Number 1. Complex geometries. Thanks to the precision of the laser, SLS can achieve what most conventional manufacturing methods cannot. Parts with almost complete freedom of form and a high level of accuracy without the need for support structures. So if your applications require especially complex shapes or intricate geometries, SLS might be a great fit. Number 2. Mechanical properties. Compared to other 3D methods, SLS parts possess outstanding material properties. The most commonly used polyamide 12 results in mechanically strong and impact-resistant objects that are well suited for end use, even for industrial applications. So if you're looking for a technology that delivers more than just prototypes, then you should take SLS into serious consideration. Number 3. Functional parts. During the SLS process, the 3D object is formed inside a powder bed, thereby eliminating the need for support structures. Unlike conventional manufacturing, this makes movable parts within themselves, undercuts, and even overhanging structures a possibility. So if your designs rely on certain functionalities, like compliant mechanisms, then SLS could be your technology of choice. Number 4. Material diversity. Whether it is robust and durable, or ductile and soft, the range of SLS materials is already large today and grows steadily. Systems like the Sintratec S2 also incorporate a simplified material change, which enables users to quickly switch between powders without needing to clean the printer. So if your production has to be flexible in terms of materials, SLS should be on your list. Number 5. Production rate. Unlike other 3D technologies, SLS allows you to densely stack your models inside the build volume, even automatically so through a nesting function, thereby optimizing printing times. Combined with a fast laser speed and designated unpacking and powder refreshing stations, high throughput at a low cost per part becomes a reality. In short, if you look to improve productivity or effectively scale up your manufacturing capabilities, then SLS might be just right for you. Those were 5 of many more reasons that would make selective laser sintering an interesting option for your next application. What would you use this 3D printing technology for? Did you perhaps gain new ideas for your next product? Let us know in the comments or get in touch with us via sintratec.com. Thank you for watching.